The biggest blessing has been Ohana Oasis, honestly. Without that, I don't know where I'd be. I don't know if I'd still be in a hole, like in this darkness. I don't know if I would, I don't know what that would look like, but I know it would be different because I really learned there. I had a really special moment on Hanalei Bay. I just stood out and the sun was going down. It's magnificent. And I just knew in that moment that I needed to help other people find that program that had lost their kids. And I knew Billy was right there with me and I knew he would help me. That became the resolve. And it's brought me a ton of peace because I found my voice and I found my place and I found my new people. And then there is just something really great when you can get a group of people together and just have a very blunt, open conversation about your child. It's pretty magical.